Good morning and welcome to the commencement exercises for the Hug High School Class of 2021. I would like to begin today's ceremony by introducing our honor guard presented by the Hawks Regiment and comprised of Buenos días y bienvenidos a la celebración de graduación de la clase del 2021 de Hug High School. Me gustaría comenzar la ceremonia de hoy presentando a nuestra guardia de honor, presentada por el regimiento y compuesta por First Sergeant Eric Fleming, Second Lieutenant Fernando Ortiz, First Sergeant Christian Rapp, First Private First Class Safel Romello, Second Lieutenant Zach Palmer, Sergeant Keith Medici, First Sergeant Lavemia Funganitao, Sergeant William Funganitao, Captain William Nohausen, Sergeant Dante Stevens. Thank you.
Thank you.
stand and remove all hats for the presentation of our nation's colors. Póngase de pie y quítese todos los sombreros para la presentación de los colores de nuestra nación. The colors are presented this morning by the Hug High School Hawks JROTC Regiment. The color guard is comprised of Cadet Sergeant Viridiana Luna Barajas, Cadet Sergeant Anthony Chapa Robles, Cadet Private First Class Cristo Virgen Vasquez, and Cadet Private First Class Leslie Reyes. Our nation's anthem will be sung today by graduate Geraldine Medina. Please remain standing until the color guard has left the floor. Por favor, permanezca de pie hasta que el guardia de color haya abandonado el piso.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets rumbling, the boats bursting, they proved through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does the star-spangled banner yet wave? By the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Color guard, halt, order, colors, color guard, close.
Good morning, everyone. Welcome to the 2021 commencement ceremony of Proctor R. Hug High School. My name is Kimberly Jimenez, and I am honored to be this year's Master of Ceremonies. At this time, I would like to introduce our distinguished guests joining us for our graduation today. Members of the Washoe County School District Board of Trustees, Board Dr. Angela Taylor, Clerk Ellen Minetto, and Trustee Dr. Diane Nicolette, as well as guests from the leadership team of the Washoe County School District, Superintendent Dr. Kristen McNeil, Deputy Superintendent Deborah Firester, Area 2 Superintendent Gina Curtis, Chief Academic Officer Dr. Choi Parks, and Chief Information Officer Chris Turner. I would also like to welcome the HUG faculty and staff, staff from our feeder schools, parents, families, and fellow graduates. All right. Thank you everyone for being here today. You may now be seated. Milestones of great magnitude and hard-earned accomplishments are always well celebrated regardless of the circumstances. Words are inadequate to express how we feel. The long-awaited day is here, and what this moment means for each and every one of us cannot be overstated. We made it. The COVID kids have survived. It's insane to believe that soon we'll be on our way to conquer the real world. When I look around, I can only begin to imagine what the future holds for us. Today, many of us are urging to leave school and never have to set foot on campus, but for others, today, we are the first person to graduate and attend college in our families. Today, we are living the American dream for those who came with nothing but gave us everything. Mom, Dad, this is for you. You have sacrificed so much to mold me into the person I am today, and I will be eternally grateful for that. We've learned that education is the only thing we have. Education is the reason why many risk their lives for a better future. And for that, I will continue to fight for those who continuously give their lives for my future. This is our opportunity to prove that there are no limits to what we can accomplish. There are no borders that can limit what we are capable of achieving. Siempre vale la pena celebrar los hitos de gran magnitud y los logros obtenidos con esfuerzo, independientemente de las circunstancias. Las palabras son inadecuadas para expresar lo que sentimos en este momento. El día tan esperado está aquí, y lo que este momento significa para todos y cada uno de nosotros no puede ser exagerado. Lo hicimos. Los niños COVID han sobrevivido. Es una locura creer que pronto estaremos en camino de conquistar el mundo real. Cuando miro a mi alrededor, solo puedo empezar a imaginar lo que nos tiene preparado el futuro. Hoy en día, muchos de nosotros estamos listos para dejar la escuela y nunca tener que volver. Pero para otros, hoy somos la primera generación en graduarse y asistir a la universidad en nuestras familias. Hoy estamos viviendo el sueño americano para aquellos que vinieron sin nada, pero nos dieron todo. Mamá, papá, esto es para ti. Y para mi mamá, que siempre fue mi primer maestra, y la amo y la quiero, y a mi papá también. Han sacrificado tanto para hacerme la persona lo que soy hoy. Y estaré eternamente agradecido por eso. Hemos aprendido que la educación es lo único que tenemos. La educación es la razón por la que muchos arriesgan sus vidas por un futuro mejor. Y por eso seguiré luchando por quienes continuamente dan su vida por mi futuro. Esta es nuestra oportunidad de demostrar que no hay límites para lo que podemos lograr. No hay fronteras que pueden limitar lo que somos capaces de lograr. Now, I would like to welcome back to the podium our principal, Miss Christina Oronos.
Good morning, buenos dias. Seniors, class of 2021, your day has come. 12 years ago, you completed your kindergarten year. And here you are today, despite the unprecedented challenges each of you have been faced with this past year and a half. Through fears and tears, through an epidemic and a pandemic, you and only you were able to overcome to proceed, to succeed, to laughter thereafter. From your foundation and throughout this duration, your vocation, your affirmation, your education, your destination to this location, your graduation. You have demonstrated ambition and resilience along your journey. Today, you are the leader of your destiny. You are at the beginning of a new journey, and wherever that journey takes you, always remember to strive for what you believe in and aim to do great things for you and your community. Congratulations to all seniors and to the graduating class of 2021. Felicidades a todos los graduados del 2021. Thank you and go Hawks.
Thank you, Ms. Ornos. Please join me in welcoming graduate Luke Spearman to the podium as he gives our first student speech of the ceremony.
Good morning, everyone. Let's take this moment to come together as one. I may be the person up here speaking, but this isn't about me. It isn't about you either. It's about us. We are the graduating class of 2021. We are the Hawks who are finally ready to spread our wings and fly. A man by the name of Bob Dylan once said, "He not busy being born is busy dying." Now, maybe you're sitting there wondering who Bob Dylan is. Maybe you're wondering who I am. But have you taken a moment to ask yourself, who are you? Today is the day that you begin to find that answer. Today is the day we step out into this wild world and make our mark. This is your birth into the life that you will lead on your own. We may not all be headed in the same direction, but if we were, then what would be the point anyway? Some of us will go off to the military, myself included, some off to college, some may just start working. Regardless of where you're headed from this point on, let's rejoice over the fact that all of us, no matter who we are, where we're from, or what we've overcome, have all achieved the same great feat of graduating from this place. In this bittersweet moment of preparing to fly away from the place where we've made so many memories, let's return to the quote from the beginning. You may, he not busy being born is busy dying. Now, you may think that you've already found who you are. I know that I did before I started to write this speech. But the reality is, none of us can truly know where we're going in life, and we're just now finding our true selves. Hawks, spread your wings, leave your nest, and don't delay. Life will go on whether you keep up with it or not. Now, we all have this notion that we've been alive for so long. But the reality is, this is just our start. We're only now being born into the world that we've always known. We step away from the window that we've watched this world from and through the door to be a real part of it. From this day on, this is our world. Don't be afraid to live. Don't hold back. Don't be scared to set yourself free. Keep finding new ways to be reborn. I want everybody listening to this speech to think ahead 20 years. That's over double our lives so far. Where will you be in 20 years? Who will you be? If you have a confident answer to that question, then I shouldn't be up here giving this speech. My guess is that none of us will know. But now think again, 20 years ahead, where do you hope to be in 20 years? Who do you hope to be? How do you hope to live? Keep that thought and get to know that person, because one way or another, we all have the means to be the person that we want to be. The possibilities are endless. Now, let's stand together, let's experience this birth together, and let's live in this world together. I want to call out everything that tried to hold us back. 2020, we won. 2021, we won. COVID-19, we still won. Hawks, despite the odds, we all won. Although we all have more battles to fight, that's just life. Thank you to everyone who is with me through all of this. I hope to see many of you again in this world. Remember, this is just the end of the beginning of our lives. Keep on keeping on, Hawks.
Thank you, Luke. Now, I would like to invite Ms. Ornos back to the podium as she formally introduces the moment of the ceremony we have all been waiting for.
Principals, graduation statement. Superintendent Dr. McNeil and members of the Board of Trustees. It is my pleasure to present to you the Hug High School Class of 2021. These students have fulfilled all of the provisions required by the Washoe County School District's board policies and administrative regulations, the Nevada Administrative Code, and the Nevada Revised Statutes. These accomplishments allow them to participate in this graduation ceremony. Seniors, please prepare to come forward for individual recognition.
Amal Abdul-Jalil, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship and the Hawk Community Scholarship. Luke Spearman, with honors. Alessandro Zerbini Flores, with honors, receiving the Georgia Tech Provost Scholarship. Valerian Wainsway, with honors, Justice Brandy Scholarship, the University of Toronto Scholarship, and the Victoria College Scholarship.
All the way back.
Karen Law, with honors, receiving the Brandeis Presidential Scholarship, the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Cedar Crest Presidential Scholarship, the Colorado School of Medicine Presidential Scholarship, Drexel Dean Scholarship, Drexel Grant, Northern Arizona University Gold Scholarship, the Proctor R. Hub Memorial Scholarship, the University of Nevada Presidential Scholarship, the William and May Grant, and the WA Outstanding Graduate. Charles Scott, graduating with honors and receiving the National Merit at the University of Arizona Scholarship. Minhazul Osharzo, with honors. William Peterson, with honors, receiving the University of Colorado ROTC Scholarship, University of Colorado Boulder Presidential Scholar Scholarship. Eric Hughes Baird, with honors. Romana DeVorin, with honors. Angel Ocampo Salazar, with honors and receiving the United States Army ROTC Scholarship and the USC Dean Scholarship. Michelle Alanis Martinez with honors receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Mario Alba Cervantes with honors receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Daphne Areola Gonzalez with honors receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, the JAM Scholarship, and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Raynell Asis with honors and receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Shaylee Avalos, with honors, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Carla Anaí Adina Gonzalez, with honors, receiving the Burger King Scholar Scholarship, the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, and the University of Nevada Mackey Level Scholarship. April Ayala Martinez, with honors, receiving the Nevada University of Nevada Presidential Scholarship. Melanie Barbosa Garcia, receiving the TMCC Summerbridge Scholarship. Brian Barrera Diaz, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Anacela Barrientos, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Alpha Level Scholarship, Caesars Ascent Scholarship, and the Miss Margaret Memorial Scholarship. Yaritza Benitez Mora, with honors, receiving the Smith Family Scholarship, the TMCC Summerbridge Scholarship, and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Lacey Birdsong, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Wolfie Junior Level Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Leslie Carrillo Camacho, with honors, receiving the Rotary Scholarship, the Smith Family Scholarship, the TMCC Summerbridge Scholarship, and the Nevada Promise Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Brianna Castro Sanchez, advanced, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the University of Nevada Pack Pride Level Scholarship. Delisari Serrano Chavez, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hub Staff Scholarship. Juliana Cervantes Perez, with honors, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Carly Church, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Brianna Contreras Becerra, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summerbridge Scholarship. Alberto De Leon Miranda, with honors, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Zuria Diaz De Leon Hernandez, receiving the Advanced Diploma and the Nevada Promise Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Jordan Eddington, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Alfie Level Scholarship, the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, and the Hawk Community Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Alondra Espinosa Cervantes, with honors, receiving the Hall Family Scholarship, University of Nevada Mackey Level Scholarship, NV Energy Scholarship, and the Rotary Scholarship. William Estrada Gonzalez, receiving the Honors Diploma and the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship.
Congratulations.
John Galarza, with honors, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Emily Hannick, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Anna Hernandez Rodriguez, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the Nevada Promise Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Go ahead. Yadira Igarreda, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Luna Level Scholarship. Yureli Igarreda, with honors, receiving the Doyle Foundation Scholarship, University of Nevada Luna Level Scholarship, and the University of Nevada Freshman Start Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Claudia Hinojosa Picasso, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Kimberly Jimenez Sacramento, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Aliyah Littlefield, receiving the Advanced Diploma and the College Board Opportunity Scholarship. Brenda Lopez Alvarado, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Alfie Level Scholarship. Lisette Lopez Cabrera, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Gabriela Adilene Lopez Salas, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, Burger King Scholarship, Hawk Community Scholarship, TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship, and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Lizbeth Lopez Rodriguez, receiving the Northern Nevada Council for the Social Studies Scholarship and the Caesars Ascent Scholarship. Jennifer Mascarua Valdivia, receiving the Advanced Diploma and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Rebecca Main, with honors, receiving the National Merit Willamette University Scholarship, the Willamette Competitive Award, the Willamette Impact Award, and the Willamette Trustee Scholarship, and the Willamette University Grant. Ana Karina Medina, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, and the Pat Cunning Memorial Scholarship. Diego Medina Aguilera, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, Cole Family Scholarship, Dollars Foundation Scholarship, Ronald McDonald House Charities of Northern Nevada Scholarship, Hawk Community Scholarship, University of Nevada Mackey Level Scholarship, Pat Cunning Memorial Scholarship, and the WA Outstanding Graduate. Lucero Moreno Victorio, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Samantha Perez Morales, receiving the Advanced Diploma and the Green Hawk Sustainability Leadership Scholarship. Aislinn Placencia, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Evelyn Quintero, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Luna Level Scholarship, and the Robert Z. Hopkins Scholarship. Andrew Orozco, receiving the TNCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Haziel Ramirez, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Eddie Ramirez, with honors, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Giselle Ramos Gonzalez, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Dulce Rios Luna, with honors, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Jennifer Arlette Rocha, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Cole Family Scholarship, the NV Energy Scholarship, the Reno Elks Lodge Scholarship, and the University of Nevada Wolfie Jr. Level Scholarship. Isabel Ruiz, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Dayali Sanchez Silva, receiving the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Anna Karen Santos Ibarra, with honors, receiving the UNR Cat Pride Scholarship. Ashleya Savellano, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, and the University of Nevada Mackey Level Scholarship. Megan Takamoto, with honors, receiving the University of Nevada Alfie Level Scholarship. Mitzi Talavera, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, Cal August Knight Scholarship, Cal Staff Scholarship, University of Nevada Freshman Start Award, and the University of Nevada Alfie Level Scholarship. Tiffany Tate, with honors, receiving the Caesars Ascent Scholarship, the Hawk Community Scholarship, and the Ronald McDonald House Charity Scholarship, TMCC Summer Bridge, and Nevada Promise Scholarship. Vanessa Renee Thomas, receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship. Alariana Tostado, with honors, receiving the Burger King Scholarship, Caesars Ascent Scholarship, Gustavus Adolphus College Dean Scholarship, Gustavus Heritage Scholarship, the Pat Cunning Memorial Scholarship, Paul Rucker Scholarship, Robert Z. Hawkins Scholarship, SUNY Brockport Scholarship Recognition Award, and the SUNY Brockport Gold Scholarship. Gary Vargas Campos, receiving the Advanced Diploma and the Iowa Wesleyan University Soccer Scholarship. Lindsay Valenda Vasquez, with honors, receiving the Colorado Senate Foundation Scholarship, Boys and Girls Club of Truckee Meadows Scholarship, Bill and Bill's Pierce Memorial Scholarship, and the Jeff Sanko Scholarship, and the Nat Thomas Scholarship. Velasquez Pierre, with honors, receiving the Davis Memorial Foundation Scholarship and the TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Bernardo Velasquez Marquez, with honors, receiving the TNCC Summer Bridge Scholarship and the University of Nevada Wolfie Junior Scholarship. Ruby Virgin Vasquez, receiving the TNCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Angel Wright, receiving the TNCC Summer Bridge Scholarship. Umar Herrera Yusuf, receiving the Honors Scholarship from the Honors Diploma in the University of Nevada Alpi Level Scholarship. Nayeli Yulisa Rosella, with honors, receiving the C.J. Rosell Scholarship, the Claude and Dale Batavia Scholarship, the Bill and Doris Pierce Memorial Scholarship, and the Jack Stanko Scholarship, Michael Lansbury Memorial Scholarship, Ms. Norma Education Matters Scholarship. Irene Adame, advanced.
Emma George, advanced.
Kevin Aguirre.
Christian Gil Parra.
Damian Alfaro Hernandez.
Mark Gomez.
Sergio Aquiel Medina.
Mayela Gonzalez.
Michael Santino Arciniega, with honors.
Julian Gonzalez Garcia.
Gisela Ruby Arreanes, with the advanced diploma.
Ashley Gonzalez Guerrero.
Tiffany Zulema Arrevalo.
Karen Gonzalez Martinez.
Christine Arrevalo.
Norman Ace Granger.
Henrique Armesa.
Great job. Leslie Beatrice Guerrero.
Grizel Armeza.
Uriel Guerrero Rios.
Thank you, Tammy.
JC Asahan with the advanced diploma.
Wendy Guerrero Aguirre with honors.
Malachi Austin receiving the advanced diploma.
Carla Bihar.
Melinda Ayala.
Leslie Gideon with honors.
Jacqueline Barajas Aguirre.
Congratulations. Carla Gutierrez Rodriguez.
Stormy Barden.
Congratulations.
Luis Guzman Juarez.
Congratulations, Stormy. Yay!
Jennifer Beltran Galassi.
Moy Ud Hassan with honors.
Joanna Felton.
You okay? Yeah, I'm just hot. Did you drink water? Yes, I have my water.
Congratulations, Talia Henderson.
Micah Bohr.
Congratulations.
Brendan Hernandez.
Alex Boyd with honors.
Tyler Hernandez.
Sierra Bronwer. Janina Brown.
Juan Hernandez Picazo with honors.
Yeah. Robert Bruce.
Congratulations.
Victoria Hernandez Salas, advanced.
I'll look. I'm like running out. I don't want to run out. I took pictures of like the signs.
Adan De Jesus Bugarin Torres.
Francisco Herrera Hernandez.
Mario Cabrera.
Sierra Howard Trent.
Melanie Cabrera Lopez.
Kate Hughes Baird with honors.
Ariana Garcia receiving the Nevada Promise Scholarship.
Javier Hurtado Lopez.
Kevin Cano Torres.
Congratulations.
Maya Jasmine Jeffries.
Anthony Curral.
Congratulations.
Desnaya Jeffrey.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Milton Carranza Lopez with honors.
Wait, let me just give this to you.
EJ Johnny.
And the glasses.
Jesse Carrillo Vasquez with honors.
Tisha May Johnny.
Paulina Castillo.
Mia Johnson with honors.
No, thank you.
Vincent Casillas Medina.
Jaylene Johnson, advance.
Michelle Castaneda Garcia.
Congratulations.
Arturo Juarez, advance.
She's
Anthony Castaneda Farias.
Josue Juarez.
You did it!
Jonathan Castro.
Stephanie Juarez Lopez.
Get it, girl.
Brian Cervantes.
Aline Kibalu.
Jonathan Chapin with honors.
Kadisha Kobogad.
Brian Chari.
That way.
There you go. Diana Kopersky. Woo!
Good job, Diana. Good job, hon.
Julissa Chavez Gutierrez.
That way.
Oh, watch out.
Sorry. I'm having so much fun.
Felix Ladaga with honors.
She's happy.
Joseph Church.
Alexander Lamar, Advanced Diploma and TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship.
Jared Contreras Carranza with honors.
Jorge Landeros Renteria.
Good job, Jorge. Yeah, buddy.
Alejandra Colato Martinez.
Genevieve Laura Ramirez.
Damien Corona.
Timoteo Lapua.
Good job, Timo.
Brandon Corral Reyes.
Nailea Leo Parajas.
Liz Cortez Acosta. Ashley Crowley. Jose Lopez. Giovanni Cruz Saldana with honor. Daniel Lopez Armenta. Jesse Diaz. Woo! Vanessa Lopez Guerrero with honors. Agustin Diaz Chavez. Yesenia Lopez Guerrero, good honors. Brittany Diaz Zavala. Jonathan Lopez Martinez. Jeremy Dietz. Stephanie Lopez Orozco.
Good job, Jeremy. Nice work. Thank you. Good job.
Jose Donoso Pizado.
That way.
Oviedo Lopez Sanchez.
Good job, Abby. Thank you.
Dominique Drake. Selene Lopez Ramos. Perla Escobedo Guerrero. Jeremy Lowry with honors. Jason Espinosa Villalazo with the advanced diploma. Irving Lucas, advanced diploma.
Good job. Thank
you. Yesenia Fernandez. Lizbeth Macias Hernandez. Receiving the advanced diploma, Stephanie Fernandez. Gasaya Malafu with honors.
Congratulations.
Myra Ferrer. Shufeli Malafu, advanced diploma and Nevada Promise Scholarship. Rebecca Field with honors.
Samantha Martinez.
Congratulations.
Ophelia Figueredo.
Vasega Messina.
Congratulations.
Derek Flores.
Kyoki Matsuyama.
Receiving the advanced diploma, Luis Flores Alvarez.
Chloe Matthijs with honors.
Andrew Flores receiving the advanced diploma.
Aliyah Mauricio Ramirez.
Juan Flores, Franco, sorry.
Kendra McKenzie.
With honors, Jessica Frank.
Patrick McNeely with honors.
Ronnie Gaggy.
Emily Mendoza.
Receiving the advanced diploma, Christian Robert Garcia.
Isaac Medina with honors.
Jonathan Garcia.
Ariana Medina with honors.
Jonathan Garcia with honors.
Uraldi Medina Lopez.
Jaciel García Alcantara.
Emily Mejia with honors.
Lisbeth Garcia Ruiz with the advanced diploma.
Madison Miranda Gonzalez.
Andrea Garcia Sanchez.
Salima Moy Moy.
Garcia Garcia. Leslie Morales Medina Advance. Daniel Nahara with honors.
Andrea Muniz Martinez.
Jacob Newman.
Thank you.
Max Muro Vargas.
Carissa Nichols.
Jimena Navarro Becerra.
Ruby Oaxaca Rico.
Nan Nguyen Advanced Diploma.
Congratulations.
Stephanie Oaxaca Garcia.
Eric Nunez.
Congratulations.
Rafael Parra.
Ryan Ortega Lomeli.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yair Mata.
Congratulations.
Ethan Partain with honors.
Miguel Pedrosa.
Congratulations.
Jose Placentias Fuentes.
Congratulations.
Receiving the advanced diploma, Agustin Porras Villalpando.
Brisa Ponce.
Good job, Brisa.
Jaquiel Prince.
Juan Carlos Porras.
Congratulations.
Siglali Quesada.
Miguel Gorsima with honors.
Congratulations.
Osvaldo Ramirez Gallegos.
Delilah Ramirez Advanced Diploma.
Congratulations.
Paulina Rangel Avila with honors.
Nicolas Ramos Garcia.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Daniel Reyes Encina with honors.
David Brickenzel with honors.
Congratulations.
Yesenia Rico Torres. Victor Reyes Lopez.
Congratulations.
Jose Rivera Castaneda.
Edgar Rico Vasquez.
Congratulations.
Leslie Rodriguez Garcia.
Jennifer Rivera.
Valerie Rodriguez Herrera.
Alexis Rivera Izquierdo.
Congratulations, Valerie.
Yair Vargas with the advanced diploma.
Edgar Rodriguez Gomez with honors.
Congratulations.
She just said my name.
You want to go back?
Huh?
You want to go back?
Oh, you're supposed to say my name.
Adrian Vasquez. Natalie Ruiz.
Congratulations.
Jesus Vasquez Mireles with honors.
Maria Ruiz Tiajero, advanced diploma.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Karina Velasquez Franco with honors.
Joanna Salas Soto.
Congratulations.
Lysel Joy Villanueva.
Diana Salazar with honors.
Congratulations.
Jose Vieira.
Congratulations.
Sierra Nicole Sanchez with honors.
Congratulations, Sarah.
Liliana Vivanco.
Jennifer Sanchez Estrada.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Twin Vong with honors.
Serenity Sample Advanced Diploma TMCC Summer Bridge Scholarship.
Congratulations.
Chaz Webb. Abel Sandoval.
Congratulations.
Brianna Wren. Harendri Sandoval Solis.
Congratulations.
Axel Zamorano. Wendy Sabura.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Alondra Sabura Gomez. Kenlyn Sinang.
Congratulations.
Anakin Singh.
Congratulations.
Irene Solorio, Advanced Diploma.
Congratulations.
Stephanie Rodriguez.
Congratulations. Congratulations.
Woo! Jocelyn Taylor.
I'll help you over here. No, I'll help you. Here.
Darian Stanislaus.
Thank you, everyone. All right. Next up with a speech to the class of 2021, please welcome graduate Carlos Porres.
Well, class of 2021, we did it. We accomplished a major milestone in our lives. For some of us, it's waiting to get out of school and moving on with our lives. But for others, it's the next step in your education. Today's a reminder that your hard work paid off. Graduation is not an end goal in itself. It's part of a bigger journey called life. These past 4 years have been some of the most overwhelming years of our lives, but they have also been the most incomparable. From staying up late, finishing an essay, to watching a football game with our friends, these have been some incredible years. The diploma we get today is the key to many locked doors. We just have to have the courage to use that key and step through that door into another journey life throws at us. Yes, it may be nerve-wracking, and you may not want to do it, but if you don't push yourself, who will? A special someone once told me, every day is a new opportunity. And my advice to you is that yes, every day is a new opportunity. You just need to get off your butt and take the risk.
Say it again.
As you are standing on the edge of your nest, thinking of all the things that could go wrong, think about the one thing that could go right and just go for it. High school has been preparing us for this day, and looks like we're all ready. On that note, it's time to fly. So spread your wings and go in the sky.
Thank you, Carlos. Next up, we have a long-standing HUG graduation tradition. Graduates, please prepare for your candle lighting. Make sure you grab your candle from below your seat and light it on, of course.
Class of 2021, please extinguish your flame and take your seat. All right. Now, please join me in welcoming Jennifer Arlette Rocha to the podium. To begin, let us look around and see all of the people who have supported us during our lives and will surely be there to support all of that support into our future. I know we will miss seeing the faces in the hallway or in a classroom that we have come to know these past 4 years. I would also like to congratulate all of you for graduating today despite all of the obstacles we all face along the way. Looking back at this entire year, I'm sure we can all agree this is not a year we want to reminisce on. It was really rough on all of us students, parents, guardians, and teachers. This year really did shape us for our lives after high school. You'll realize it showed many of us to appreciate the little things, whether that was getting a senior sunset, having our college decision day, or simply being here today at graduation. Today is something we have been working toward since we were in kindergarten. This entire year has made us very excited for our futures. We now appreciate so much and soar right into any opportunities given to us. Looking back at the past 4 years, it is crazy how much has changed. Thinking back to when we were freshmen leaves all of you in disbelief because we have all grown up so much. From the days of getting lost in the halls, not knowing where the restroom was, and not even knowing some of our teachers' names, to now, our high school graduation. We learned so much academically as well as some of the lessons necessary to become successful adults. But that's the whole point of growing up. We now decide what we are going to do with the next part of our lives and begin to realize where our hard work over these last 4 years will take us. After this ceremony, we will have the opportunity to thank all of these amazing people in the audience. But for now, will the class of 2021 please rise? Are y'all ready? Symbolize our new chapters, our new lives, and our new beginnings, please turn your tassel from the left side to the right side. Class of 2021! Throw them up! I would, but I have license. Can the graduates leave before the parents? So, and then you guys can all meet up in the quad by the office and take your pictures.
Si los padres pueden dejar a los estudiantes ir primero, y luego ustedes pueden ir. Gracias.